In stoichiometry, we relate the number or the amount of the substances that are involved in a chemical reaction. In this case, we're given with 10 grams of sodium metal, and it